Simple. Oh, simply David. Yes, David. David. Why not? David. David. David Lynch. It's February 5th, 2023. It's a Sunday here in Naples. A middle, late afternoon, because I'm already 14 and some minutes and a half, less or more. Very still right now. 48 and 2 Fahrenheit 9 Celsius, and this means that it's really cold, like in this days and this period, objectively, and also with wind, heavy wind, heavy and also cold. So today it's a winter day or atmosphere. Being already afternoon, I think that the temperature at this point is this. I repeat, as I said just before, 48 and 2 Fahrenheit 9 Celsius. But the really important thing in this atmosphere is that we don't have, as anticipated perhaps at the opening, we don't have this beautiful blue sky. I'm going to say, if you see. It's a middle sky, also. Good sky and sun, but we mostly cloudy, so it's mostly cloudy in this moment. I think that in the next hours it could be dark, and also that perhaps could rain, but obviously aren't magicians and so wizards on this point, so we will see. Bad well for me in this moment. So said this, so from the meteor window, with the new grey curtain as soon since November 1, 2022, and also with these beautiful painted wavy branches, and as I regard the window of its green roller shooter, not visible in this period, in fact any shot. Finally, from my mythical keyboard, the MIGX 6940 APG 6025. Eva! A great day to all the people of Love the Channel. Reports a silly greeting to her, also to my brother, the last subscribers. And finally, I hope you all have a great breakfast. Unfortunately, I really did it today. But as we always say, breakfast is always one of the most beautiful things in the life and the world, absolutely. I'll see you tomorrow.